the A-Ring 429 I/O board, which is installed in a UEI pack chassis, can generate data to simulate an inertial reference unit, or take data in from an external sensor, like the sensor installed in a mobile phone. As we move the phone, the board converts the pitch, yaw, and roll angles into standard 429 labels. A connected UEI rack receives the 429 labels and then transmits the data over Ethernet using the VISTAS protocol to this laptop running Sandra. As you can see, we have a graphic display for the compass heading, the pitch angle, and the roll angle. Now let's take a look at how it works with LabVIEW. Using the exact same setup, LabVIEW receives the VISTAS packets and translates them to engineering units, which it displays on the graph as the yaw, the pitch, and the roll angles. And because VISTAS is based on a multicast protocol, multiple devices and applications can subscribe to the same data packets simultaneously. As you can see here, we can display the same data with the same values in both LabVIEW and Sandra.